So at the very end of my paintings, I like to put them on the table and do the background. But it sure makes it hard to do video at the end because it's just taking up the whole thing.